We don't need the old boys and girls club making decisions for us. No, our province shouldn't be run by the Sky Palace Diners Club. Our party should be a party of Albertans for Albertans. A party where our leaders and ministers have spent time on the streets of Edmonton, Penhold, Airdrie, and Northeast Calgary. All the places that I have been just today. We don't need folks from somewhere else telling us how to do things. We need to listen to the voices of Albertans, not the elite few.